I'm Jonathan Condor with your updated First Alert video forecast. Say goodbye to the warm and dry weather and say hello to wet, cool weather for your Friday. Temperatures on Friday are going to be backwards. We're going to flip the temperatures on Friday, meaning it's going to be warmer in the morning and cooler in the afternoon. So let's talk about those temperatures. Low temperatures into Friday morning, 50s northwest to near 70 down in Durant, 68 for Oklahoma City. Most of us will have a south wind at about 10 to 20 miles an hour. High temperatures on Friday will range anywhere from the mid-50s northwest, 70 for OKC, 80s down south. You can see that's a strong cold front. Winds go from south to north during the day, 15 to 25 miles an hour. And again, the highest temperature that you're going to have is likely going to be earlier in the day, especially for northern and central Oklahoma. Let's fast forward to 5 p.m. Temperatures falling into the 40s up north, lower 50s for the metro, and even by 5 o'clock, still warm near Durant because the cold front will just be passing through that area by that time. But again, the takeaway here, the weather story, this is what you need to know. Warmer in the morning, cooler in the afternoon. So for Oklahoma City at 8 a.m., near about 70 degrees, that cold front comes in by about lunchtime. Temperatures crash with the rain moving in, and by 5 o'clock, 53. And then Friday evening, Friday night football, high school football, you're dressing for. Well, the air temperature will be in the lower 50s, but winds gusts on the north 25 might even feel a little bit cooler than that. Let's take a step back. Risk of severe weather now, late Thursday night, early Friday morning, far northwestern Oklahoma, slight risk for the area highlighted in yellow for 60-mile-per-hour winds and 1-inch diameter hail. The chance of storms between now and Friday morning very high across northern Oklahoma. The whole state has a chance, but it's a lower chance down south. It's only a 40% chance that those storms will make it to OKC by 7 a.m. Here's a look at predictor. There's midnight scattered showers and thunderstorms likely northwest tracking to the east. Again, some of those may clip the north side of the metro, 40% chance. Cold front moves through. Storms redevelop at lunchtime. You can connect the dots there. Those are the storms on the cold front. And then a wave of rain into the afternoon with even some spotty showers behind the cold front almost anywhere in the state. So that even though the main wave of rain moving out 5 or 6 o'clock out of the metro, there's still a chance of a few spotty showers. Risk of severe weather on Friday? Absolutely not. Low threat for winds. Biggest impact, localized flash flooding with some of the rain. So the chance that you'll have rain during the day, that's 8 a.m. to 5 p.m. on Friday, very high probabilities. The high chance doesn't necessarily mean it rains all day long. It has nothing to do with intensity. It just means that's a chance at some point in the day that you're gonna get rained on. Here's the good news. By Saturday, the rain's moving on out. 7 a.m. to noon, low chances of rain. And honestly, folks, most of your weekend is going to be dry. There's another chance of rain coming in Sunday night. Add up all the rain between now and Saturday morning. Here's the rainfall footprint. The 1-inch line is that dark blue line right there. So less than an inch to half inch in green. Over an inch in the dark blue, over 2 inches in the light blue. Eastern Oklahoma has the best chance of seeing 2 inches of rain, but we'll take what we can get because it sure is dry out there. So the complete forecast as we go into early Friday morning, 40% chance of storms for the metro, 68 degrees. Temperatures rise a little bit, 8 a.m., 70, maybe a little bit warmer. Could easily get up to the lower 70s, depending on the timing of the cold front. But by noon, cold front comes through, temperatures drop, rain moves in, winds turn around the northwest, 80% chance of storms there, lunchtime. And then by 5 o'clock, much cooler, 53 degrees, winds out of the north, 20 to 25 miles an hour, still that 60 to 70% chance of showers or thunderstorms. There's your weekend. It's a cold start Saturday morning, 47, 62 Saturday afternoon, warmer on Sunday. Now, notice we have a high chance of rain on Sunday. That's for Sunday night after sunset. So most of Sunday is dry, high is 75. That rain is Sunday night through Monday morning. Monday afternoon, dry, 68. The next week, fairly dry weather. Temperatures are up and down. You can see we're warming up. Midweek, back in the mid-80s, a couple cold fronts moving through, bring our temperatures down a little bit for the following weekend. Well, you're up to date with the latest First Alert forecast.